Hello everyone. Today I want to show you how we can use Thiessen Polygon Method to calculate average precipitation over an area. We have six stations, station 1, 15 millimeter precipitation, station 2, 20 millimeter precipitation, station 3, 30 millimeter precipitation, and so on. How we can create Thiessen polygons in first step? By making line or connecting the stations. First, connect this one, this station, with this one. Also, this one with this one. And already this two one is connected. Then, connect this one with this one. Also, this one. And you can connect this one in this way or in this way. It's no matter. Okay. What's more we need? We need to create a perpendicular lines over this connection lines. But I want to change the color for this new lines. Okay. Now it's good. Let's create perpendicular lines to this red lines. Line. We know center from the center to this center, it will be a perpendicular line to this one. So I create this one. Okay. Also, from this center to this center, it will be perpendicular line to this line. Okay. Also, from this point to this point will be a perpendicular line. Also from this point will be a perpendicular line. Also this line connected this station, so we have to connect a perpendicular line to this one also. Okay, for this one in the same way. Yes. Now we create a Thiessen polygons. Let us, this area belong to the station. This area belong to the station. And this area belong to the station. This area belong to this one. This one to the station. And this square, last square, belong to the middle one. Okay, we have to create a polygon to measure area. Okay, this one. And this one. Also, this one also, this one. After that, I create the area for these two stations because I want to be clear. But make a note, each meter represent 1 kilometer. So from area, just click it, it equal 4.5 kilometer square area for station 15. Okay, station 15 area equal to 4.5. station 20, just click it, equal to 6.76. For station 30 or station 25, this one, 4.5. Also, station 18, just click it, 6.734. This area must be equal to this one, but while we're making perpendicular lines or measuring the area, there is some errors. It's not so important. Okay. After that, let's make a polygon for the last two areas. Now I want to delete the areas. Okay, just I need to find area for the middle one. Okay, also let's create area for station 30. Then go to area. Area is equal to 18 for 22. 18 kilometers square, and for station 30, just click it, 4.5. Okay. Now we have this equation, that is the Thiessen polygon equation, area for each station multiply precipitation divided by total area. So total area equal to utosum equal to 44.9. Maybe the exact area is 45, but it's error by creating lines and polygons. It's not so important. P or AI multiply PI equal to just this one multiply this one 67.5 and drag it. Okay, unit kilometer square multiply millimeter. That is the unit. Make utosum. Now just this one divide by this one, we get average value. So average precipitation, average precipitation in millim equal to this one divide this one. So 21.5 is the average precipitation for the area by using Thiessen polygon method. That's all. I hope it can be helpful. Have a nice time.